In the tow, he's not using any overtake though, but you can see the flashing light of the Williams. And he's using a fair bit to keep him behind. There we go, Hero. Still behind the Williams, but I think this is going to be the move done. He's a little bit of overtake on the exit, just to quickly speed up. And he moves to the outside of the track. And they make going to have to yield, I think. Still on the inside though, and he keeps position. Baymay really fighting hard for this. And they're still side by side. Oh, give me a better angle than that. Baymay still.